start with your pinky on E flat, B flat with your index finger, and G with your thumb. Now move the outer notes down to D flat and F. Last, move the top two notes down to C and A flat. Now play them separated, like this. In your left hand, add E flat, B flat, B flat, and F. Or find a bassist to play those, and use your left hand to double the right hand.